Aleksander Mladenovic po meczu z Anvilem Włocławek. Aleksander, tell us, did you expect such a close game, such a tough game against Anvil here in Włocławek?
But before, like when we prepared the game, we knew that every game between these team, two teams are tough game. But honestly speaking, we didn't expect such a tough game like this. And if we will have less mistakes, if you play a little bit with more concentration, it will not be like this tough game, you know. We have some moments when we have a chance to make a little bit bigger difference. We didn't execute good, we make turnovers, and after that we let them a couple times to shoot open 3 points, and that caused us a tough game, you know.
Mm-hmm. You said about this few mistakes, but...
It's not a few mistakes, it's actually 13 in first half.
You can say many mistakes.
Many mistakes, okay.
But this is the rule that you play worst at away games.
But it's, you know, like, it's not a rule, but it's true mm-hmm. that we play worst. At home we play really, really good. I don't know why is like this, but when I now think, you have right. It's most important is that we won this game. You know, it's tough to play against teams who, you know, like Anvil today. They don't have what to lose. If they score, they will win. If they miss, they will lose. They don't go to playoff. They don't have, you know, pressure to play some miracle games. And it's in this case, it's easy, you know, like you don't have pressure, you have all freedom, like 3-4 guys from Anvil have all freedom on the world to do whatever they want. And if you are really a little bit not focused like we was today, that cost you.
You said that before this game you had known that the atmosphere here will be really hot. Did you have any speech with Maciej Zieliński, your president, or Radek here told you about it?
Yeah. Yes, but I played three years ago. This was Vuka Kašlons, but anyway, it was really, really hot atmosphere here, I remember from this time. And also we talked with Radek and everybody told us how it's tough to play over here.
Thank you.
And I want to say to congratulations to this fans of Anvil. They make a really good atmosphere.
Mm-hmm.
And to Anvil, they play really good.
Thank you very much.